So talking to many of specialists is that one of the differences is, let's say in the real world, which territorial setting and the cyberspace, this abstract space, is that often it's not clear what actor is doing what within the internet. There is no transparency, and so I think that this is a threat, that every country is building up capabilities, cyber capabilities, and they're not necessarily understood by everyone, so trust is something that must be achieved. That's not easy to achieve, I suppose.